Hard as he can to show that, he tipped the pump the pipe, but now that puts Claude in this game. Claude, Claude and John getting at it a little bit.
Woo.
They're battling, man. Right now, Nick Wick out front, man. Nick Wick laying down from 19 second lap up front, man. Jasper was with the hot lap right now. 19-2. Oh, man, our leader goes off the track. Oh man, that is a new leader. It's a new game.
Why'd you freak me out? It's my body.
There's a lot of yelling up there. This is one good main. When you hear a lot of yelling, that means they are racing. This will be your last A main at that. Whoever wins this gets to take home bragging rights for life. I mean for life. And we're going to do everybody's favorite part of the program. That's a lap with the leader. So let's find our leader right now. We'll wait for him to come around and get back to the line. All right. Jason, going across the line. What car is it? Oh, going over to double. Going over to back single. That makes no sense. Going into the 180s, snuffing around and coming back down, jumping onto the straightaway, coming down the front straightaway, going into the bus stop, taking a right, going over the humpy hump, taking a left and coming around back to the line, and that's a lap of Jason Grout, our leader.
18 minutes. I don't care if you're not running. This is your 18-minute dual battery. Switch them out. Hope you have a pit man.
Get a soldering iron.
Smash through into the turn one. Take them out so that you can't win.
Don't get a battery. You don't tell them,
but this is worth it.
This is worth it. Really, I'm observing. Tell them, hey, you got a job. This is all.
Marshals are ready.
Squeeze it hard. Squeeze it.
Drivers are ready. This race will start at the sound of the tune in less than 5.